There were some tremendous tag teams in GLOW. Hollywood and Vine, the Soul Patrol, the Headhunters.
The Cheerleaders.
I knew you had to mention them.
Of course.
The Farmer's Daughters, Corporal Kelly and Attaché, the Southern Bells. But without a doubt, the most outrageous team had to be the Heavy Metal Sisters.
They were the best. Nobody was more creative than the Heavy Metal Sisters, and nobody created more mayhem than Chainsaw and Spike.
From Los Angeles, California, managed by Ed Kinney, Spike and Chainsaw, the Heavy Metal Sisters!
We go to her boyfriend's house. Maybe he can give us a hand.
Heavy metal. Oh my! Fans, I can't believe it! Look what Chainsaw and Spike had the audacity to do! That arm looks so real! Spike has the torch! What are they planning to do? They're lighting a ring of fire! Stop this!
Choking the life out of the All-Americans. The girls are gasping for air, trying to get precious oxygen back into their lungs. Chainsaw hooks the rope over a beam. She's gonna hang him. She kicked the ref out of the ring. Now there's no one there to stop this. And the painted parasite is now trying to play Tarzan at the cost of her opponent's neck. How much longer can they hold out? Spike mocking the All-Americans, taking their drum, costumes, and flag. Thank goodness for the belt. But that doesn't stop Chainsaw. No, still yanking away as Spike plays a funeral dirge. She's gone totally wild. Finally, security is trying to restore some order. It is about time. Heavy metal is going off the deep end. Take them away and sedate them.